So I'm down at the lake and I see it. First, I couldn't tell what it was, and I'm still not sure, but it looked like an elephant trunk sticking up just beyond the surface. And I watched it for a couple of minutes, and finally it just went underneath the water and disappeared. And I thought to myself, it's Nessie.